didn't activate.
I think you have to stand in like that center spot that's highlighted for the go off. That's my thought.
Oh, so I didn't even have to. So I probably could have just went into it and probably didn't need to touch it without going over it. Then.
Yeah.
You were almost a Jill sandwich.
Shut up.
A Claire sandwich.
True.
Alright, now we gotta do the key card.
That's never a good sign.
Why did she turn back?
The door locked.
Oh.
Now you're trapped in this room.
I'm not trapped in here with you.
No.
You're trapped in here with me.
Oh no, we're trapped in here with Steve.
What the fuck? Steve?
He's got an axe over his...
Oh, he's in the...
He's in the Nosferatu chair. Oh.
Claire.
Literally just stick your head through it.
Who did this to you?
That crazy woman told me she was gonna perform the same experiment on me.
She's gonna perform?
That she did on her own father. She's completely insane.
What's wrong?
This is why we don't save Steve.
Yes.
Breathe. Claire. Help me. Claire.
Be prepared to run.
Steve!
And he's got a weapon too.
Oh god, he still looks fucking stupid.
There's a button.
You already pressed that, we don't need to. Ah!
Run!
Fuck. What the f- literally?
Yeah, this part's bullshit. That's why I made another save state.
Okay. What? Okay. Straight line. That's so dumb. How am I supposed to fucking get through this? How is two hits fair? Oh, Bob, I'm already fucked.
Fuck you, Steve.
Yes, it's legit. That second sweep gets all the fucking area.
Yeah,
who
like...
fucking designed this game? I wanna actually kill. This is literally why we don't play some of your recommendations, John, because of shit like this.
We made it!
Out of pure luck.
Yeah, literally.
Somehow missed the first swing. Okay, great. Oh no.
You said this game is made in Japan, right?
That's what I was thinking.
It's one of those hentais. You killed my father.
Tandy's dead.
Can we play as Monster Steve now?
No. No,
what?
He's back to normal.
Oh, yeah, he's fine now.
It was temporary. He's also naked. Don't touch him there.
No.
His back is all fucked up.
Well, don't make this a sad moment. I don't care about Steve.
Warm.
Steve, you've got to hang in there. Okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise. I'm sorry, I cannot.
What?
You're not
I'm
sorry.
I'm sorry, I cannot. God.
That I met you. I love you. Claire.
I'm dying.
No, Steve.
Steve.
No, Steve.
Steve.
Not Steve.
He shut up.
He was my favorite character.
Oh no.
Steve.
Can we get an F in the chat for Steve?
Can we get F3? No F's in the chat for Steve.
John, push F3 real quick.
Okay.
Don't you fucking dare.
At last, I
found... What? Last.
It's Wesker.
Oh, it's Wesker.
You're responsible for the creation of the T. Veronica virus. And now the only existing sample is in your body. I want it. Now.
Give me your body.
You are not worthy of its power.
Oh, literally Wesker and Veronica about to beat down.
Not Veronica,
though. Oh, Veronica.
Alexia.
Alexia. What the shit?
Oh, God, she's on fire.
Oh, she's getting naked.
Oh, man. Oh, so we're ripping off.
Hey. Oh, hey, that, you didn't give a shit about that.
Oh, we're ripping off Parasite Eve now, huh?
She is stone now.
Oh no, the stone golem.
Some well-placed moss.
Wesker is actually taking him back.
It's like, no. She's beautiful.
Another successful super soldier.
Those some Dragon Ball sound effects?
Chris! Wesker.
Wesker.
Is this a Dead by Daylight reference?
Nope.
Chris, since you're one of my best men, I'll let you handle this.
Nope. Yeah, bye! Oh yeah, the gem.
Chris, I'm too lazy to do this. You do it. Oh, boss fight time again.
Oh.
Oh, so she's literally.
She throws blood.
How long does this? Oh my god. I can't even cross it.
The fire's indefinite. Oh, that's a.
That crisp. Reload.
Try retry first, in case it doesn't...
See, it should have saved, right?
Yeah.
Hopefully. Yeah. Just see if we could skip this cutscene.
Yep.
I just did that just in case, because I didn't want to have to relive that again.
Oh,
I
got to skip two cutscenes. Two
cutscenes.
Oh! That's instant death!
That was perfect.
Jesus.
You got her.
Damn.
Oh, shit. I didn't even find an answer yet.
Well, guess I don't need to. 30 bullets?
Damn. All right.
And she's dead. Right. Now go grab the thing on the staircase.
Right here.
Let's go fucking save the game, boys.
Are you going to save it here, or are you just going to save it?
Let's just do a normal save. Check.
Yeah.
We can also put in the all the jewels now.
Yay.
Alright, so where's the nearest shit or whatever?
Up.
Is that the... No, but that's blocked.
Well, is there... Do you think there'd be a save room inside that thing?
I don't... I think so.
Can I jump across?
No.
Well, can't you just walk across that way? It's a circle.
No, it's broken.
Look,
too.
That's why I said, can I jump across? Too,
yeah. I think the front door is open now.
The toxic room?
Oh! She just got back up.
I will fight her later, I guess. Round two. Fight.
Is something on there?
I thought that carousel was a monster for a second.
Yeah, it did too.
Which way to go?
Left.
Well, I'll get the grenade launcher now.
Hell yeah.
And whatever else
and
I can get.
Some healing items, probably.
Mm-hmm. I think it's this one.
Yeah. Alright. We got through the most bullshit part. Hopefully we'll be prepared now for anything.
Why do I need those jewels on the tiger? You remember that?
Yeah, we do need those. That's for, like, another thing later.
Later?
The jewels on the tire?
The tiger. The old tiger thing.
Oh, tiger.
Yeah. I think we need the biohazard key first.
Yeah, there's still some shit. Well, glad I grabbed that. My player's one. I'll star that for now, I guess.
Yeah.
One of blue herbs?
We have two
green herbs.
What was our health at?
I think we're at fine.
We're fine right now. But this couldn't hurt to have.
Save.
Yep.